Wait. I get call from Mr. John. Yes, Mr. John. Why you calling me?
I want to sell you something.
Yes. I'm on my way.
Hello, Mr. President Carlos.
Hello too, Mr. John.
I want sell to you. Old excavator.
Yes. Let's see it. I hope condition is okay. Not very bad.
The brand excavator is Hitachi. This excavator, long time stuck here.
How about this hose? Is this leaking?
No, sir. All hose not leaking. Perfect condition.
I think this cabin door has broken.
Yes, sir. Cabin door has broken, but can be fixed.
How about this engine?
This engine still can run, but need to change hydraulics oil. To start this excavator, need a little service at the engine.
Okay, Mr. John. I will buy this excavator. How price do you sell this?
This price excavator is $100 only, sir.
Okay, good. I have the cash now.
Thank you, Mr. President Carlos.
Now, cash is for you and excavator for me. Do you agree?
Yes, Mr. President Carlos, I agree.
Thank you, Mr. John.
Welcome, sir.
See you again, Mr. John. Now, time to call mechanic team. Hello, team mechanic. Please come to the beach now. Need to fix one excavator Hitachi.
Hello, Mr. President Carlos.
Hello all. Today we have the job. The job is repair and fix this excavator. We need to change oil hydraulic, engine service, change new battery, and we will start the excavator. Now, time to starting excavator. Get ready all.
Okay, sir. Sir, track excavator is broken. It is very difficult to fix if the situation is like that.
It's okay. I will call operator excavator cat to help. Hello. Please send excavator cat. Great job all. This excavator will be restored. Like new again.
Okay, sir.